hip hop. My ninjas get grimy and take your shiny wristwatch. Never say that my lowest point that was a pit stop. When it come to skill, I got more presence than a gift shop. Keep the fifth cock, spit rocks like forget cops. They say they got it locked down, but pull it down to pick locks. Yo, you know the rules of the jungle. No, you're not a fool, you stay humble. I used to hustle but my stomach would grumble. Now I'm the muscle in my hood when we rumble. Seen brand new in freestyle and Lincoln. Caught a fist from the city from the dark, yeah I'm a kingpin. Next level written, daredevil in Hell's Kitchen. Killer with God's hand, grab the shovel, start digging. Before you make me do something that's forbidden, hit you on the head of collision and see who come out living. Word, word.
I spoke at my old high school and I told them kids straight up, if you guys are serious about making it out of this ghetto, you gotta focus, you gotta stop blaming white people for your problems, and you've gotta learn how to rap or play basketball or something, nigga, you're trapped. You are trapped. Either do that or sell crack. That's your only option.
Too much of a good thing that can make you overdose. People gonna tell you that I'm great, I don't have to boast. Greatest of all time, you can just say the GOAT. Made it to our destination, throw your glass up as toast. Had many copycats, but nobody came close. Don't wanna star in this game, somebody gotta coach. New approach, ran through to the coast to coast. Coming up in power, my Tommy made me a ghost. No, I don't care who's on your top 10. You told they robots, my pen rockin' sock 'em. My apple is rotten, we all came from the bottom. Real recognize real, and you know when you spot them, Poncho. For short, you can call me Poncho. Thinking and thinking, my ink and best fighter since Pharaoh Monch. On point when I rhyme, he's wine when I stomp. I told you, bust out myself, I'm my only comp. Word.
And to be honest, this is the worst time in history to be a black celebrity. Fuck, they locking all our stars up. It's hot right now for black celebrities. I knew it was bad when Kobe got in trouble. I said, this is a rap for us. He's one of the most wholesome dudes we had. Lock him up, everything. Kobe kept it together. Thank God he held his game together, because if he was cracking under pressure and getting like 6 points a game, the whole LA would have been like, that nigger is guilty. Kobe was playing his ass off. He was playing like his freedom depended on that shit. You see this motherfucker in them games, this nigga's trying to beat that case on the court. Like the judge threw him the ball, like, play for your freedom.